been dreaming of you in a non-existent mineshaft. Oh, oh, oh. But I've been carrying your games since the start. I don't wanna mine with you anymore. Yeah, we both stuck down. You're a diamond in the dirt, but I was mining so long, I gave my soul up. I know we mined in a non-existent mineshaft. Whatever, I don't give a damn about your crappy notebooks or your armor anymore. I was head over boots for you once upon a time. You were a parody reduced to an original song. I don't really care who you're mining with now. I know you dream of killing our pet cow. All you do is farm, 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 farm. This game is causing 72 a freaking noob. You've been sending all this gold and all these pretty diamonds. Why don't you suck it up and add it to the server? You've been lying to yourself, getting old, older. For your skin to get replaced when you next play. I'm not mining with you now, and it's probably for the best. It would've never freaking worked cause you can't fight. You've got your family and your friends, but every game you see that don't turn. You only craft your armor to impress. I should've read the signs you left in the mind. You are always trying to tell me to lock off. I've been dreaming of you in a non-existent mineshaft. I've been chasing visions of a home I never built. I didn't mean what I said, I guess. Things have been so goddamn hard. I've been bottling a potion for every little thing I see. I'm not an ender dragon anymore. I can breathe fire, but what for? Why does it piss me off when I get left out, left out, left out? I don't want to admit that I've been homesick. It's nostalgia my inherent weakness. I've been mining my hardest, but I've still been getting coal ores. When some pony else mines emeralds, I swear we kiss, we kiss, we kiss. In a non-existent mineshaft. Non-existent, non-existent, non-existent mineshaft. Mineshaft, oh. Non-existent mineshaft. Non-existent, non-existent, non-existent mineshaft. Non-existent mineshaft.